एक्सरसाइज नंबर 10, इट इज रिग्रेटेबल दैट वी सो ऑफन हियर इट सैड दैट यंग पीपल गेट देमसेल्व्स इनटू सिचुएशंस ऑफ ट्रबल एंड डिफिकल्टी सिंपली बिकॉज दे डू नॉट नो हाउ टू स्पेंड देयर टाइम यूजफुली एंड हैप्पीली फुल स्टॉप. This is a very poor state of things when we consider for a moment how many useful and pleasurable things there are for us to do today, full stop. There are many happy ways of passing the time both at home and out of doors. There are things we can do to help ourselves and equally important or even more important, there are many things we can do to help others, full stop. New paragraph. When I was growing up, there was no TV, but we had a radio set and of course we had records, full stop. These were the old kind of record now known as 78, and one side of a record played for about 2.5 minutes, full stop. My mother liked all of the family to be at home on Sunday evenings. She did not like us to go out, but we were free to ask to the house any of our friends, full stop. The number of young people who sat down at table for the evening meal was sometimes 20 and was always more than 12. So we were a large and happy party, full stop. It became our custom when the meal was at an end to continue to sit round the table for an hour or two while records were played, full stop. The machine was not of the electric save you trouble kind that we now use, but had a motor that required attention at the end of each side of a record, and of course it played only one record at a time, full stop. This meant that one of our number had to take on the responsibility of keeping the machine going and putting on the records, full stop. My father used to bring home a new record most weekends so that we had a good many, full stop. People used to call out for a record they desired to hear, and no one seemed to want to talk while the record was playing, as is done so often now, full stop. Therefore, we were able to hear the records in peace, and we got to know every detail of them, full stop.